Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
You're good. And stop. See you around.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Huh? Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
My tummy's rumbling. Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. You do know this is a restaurant. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. It's in your capable hands. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Allow me to take your order. Take care out there. My tummy's rumbling.
Smells good.
Whoa! The view straight out of this RPG I used to play.
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry.
Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Is, anybody else feeling a little out of their league?
Just don't let your guard down.
Like, that's what I was getting.
How are we?
Getting by.
Yeah! Yeah!
We're here to support you in times of need.
Whatever would I do without you?
Think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Thanks. Spaced out a second.
Nah, don't sweat it. Happens to the best of us.
Thank you.
No biggie. Yeah. Ah.
Back with us?
And better than ever.
Yeah.
Thought Sifu would make you happy, especially something this big. Ha!
What it's gained in size, it will have lost in flavor.
Yeah. That's what you're hung up about?
Prompto's barely hanging on. Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Yeah!
Dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
We're here.
Smells good.
My tummy's rumbling.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Ah, will you be dining with us today? Worked up an appetite? What do you feel like having today? It'll be ready in a moment.
Look out, stomach!
Thank you for your patronage.
Now that's a meal.
Greetings, sir. Perhaps next time.
So full right now.
This bites. How am I supposed to...
It's Alticia.
So, they'll be holding the wedding ceremony in Alticia? Yeah, makes you want to hop the next boat and check it out for yourself.
Ah, man, not a ship in sight. What gives? Yeah.
All this about the port closing?
Some kind of...
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Delicious food. Spectacular.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
How amazing is it that one woman can cook all this?
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Maybe Cid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Hey, Nox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Thank you.
Was that what I think it was?
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map, let's scope it out.
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind! You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them! Knocked! Try to hit him from behind!
Agnes! Agnes!
Of course.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Time to go.
All right.
Everybody out.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
This will make a fine paint.
O.M.G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Off it goes.
Oh, we made it out alive.
Barely! I seriously thought we were at Journey's End.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Wow, the color's amazing. Time to go. Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Where do we go from here?
Ready? Let's hit it. Huh?
Smells good. Smells good.
This is amazing.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Not bad.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Somnia Falls.
What?
This your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back?
okay.